I believe I suffer from Girouettism. I am a mimetic buffoon. I am credulous, I follow ideas. I am a mouthpiece, I have no idea what I'm doing, and I flip-flop between ideas and ideologies and everything. Albeit, I do try to follow the heart, like, ooh, I'm doing it in the name of love, whatever the vague notion of love, ooh. And then I follow another vagary of more lovish claims just in the, you know, hell is passed with good intention, paved, for whatever reason it's paved, with tarmac. And it's exciting that it happens to be tarmac, because there's no tarmac roads in this area to hell. Ooh, so convenient. A nice paved tarmac road to hell is the intentions paved with. Girouettism. Not only do I think I have girouettism when I have, I follow public trends or my opinion sway to follow public trends, I think I also lack the charisma to pull off just, I don't know, what I would call dangerous borderline jokes. I don't think I have the ability to dance around the laser beams. I think I just have to play it safe in my path throughout the world. Albeit I would like to inbring happiness with clever witticisms and whatnot. And bring happiness and understanding to folks. If I had the knowledges, don't have knowledges.